Navigating in volatile market is always a daunting task, but there are options that may help investors generate steady income with tax efficiency at moderately low risk. Yes, arbitrage funds are the ones that aim to benefit from price differential between cash and future market, provide lower tax incidence compared to short-term debt and liquid funds, facilitate steady returns with a fully hedged equity portfolio and low-duration debt portfolio. Presenting UTI Arbitrage Fund, a fund with a long-term track record that capitalizes on the price differential in cash and future market. The fund manager's endeavor is to put in those portfolio strategies that work best in the interest of the investors. Some of the key strategies are buying a stock in the cash market and selling the same in the future market with an aim to make the income opportunities due to the price differential in both the markets, and having a quality debt portfolio with papers not below AA or AA plus rating. The fund manager does not take any market risk in equity segment as the portfolio will have offsetting positions in both cash and future markets. It also avoids taking risky and long duration calls in debt segment of the portfolio. The fund aims to maintain a monthly dividend distribution track record under both the plans, that is regular and direct. In a nutshell, UTI Arbitrage Fund aims to provide good allocation opportunity for short-term surpluses, higher post-tax returns compared to other short-term debt and liquid avenues. It is also one of the funds with the lowest expense ratio in the arbitrage category. So, if you're looking for a better option for income generation with tax efficiency and moderately lower risk, invest in UTI Arbitrage Fund, which primarily benefits from the investment in arbitrage opportunities. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.